The 11 disciples went to Galilee, to the mountain which Jesus had directed them to. When they saw him, they worshipped him, but some doubted. And Jesus came to them and said, "All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to guard and keep everything that I have taught you. And remember, I am with you all the days to the very end of the age."